Hello, are you new here? If you are, you should consider subscribing. I react to stuff. Like today we are reacting to Cher, the Shoop Shoop song. It's In His Kiss. I believe I've heard a version of this song. I don't know if I heard Cher's version. The It's In His Kiss part sounds familiar, like from like the 70s show or something. I don't know. But I have a feeling that when the song plays, I'm going to be like, oh yeah, okay, I heard this part. Or at least the chorus of it. But if you'd like to leave me a suggestion, put it in the comment section right now. Feel free to follow me. All my social media links are right there. Patreon in the description. I might even be going live tonight when you watch this video. You never know. Hit that link and become a member. If not, mind your business. Enough of the talking, though. Let's get to Cher, the Shoop Shoop song. It's In His Kiss. Does he love me? I wanna know. Like I figured, I do know this song. I never heard her sing it though. Wait, is that the little girl that played Wednesday? I couldn't think of her name to save my life. Like, I literally had a malfunction. Y'all watched it in my eyes. I malfunctioned. That's her, though. Salma, is she about to eat his jacket? What movie is this? What movie is this? Oh no, that dust is on. If you wanna know, if he loves you so, it's in his kiss. Oh, it's in his kiss. What is happening? Little girl had it. What is happening? She bodied the vocals on this. Oh, she bodied it. Oh, yes, in his kiss. That's Cher is so perfect. Like, she is so perfect. So it's in his kiss. Oh, oh, it's in his kiss. I love Salma Hayek. I love her. I can't think what the girl that played Casper and Wednesday Addams. I can't think what her name is, but I like her too. Y'all seen them all looking? Super obvious. That was a great song. That was Cher, the Shoop Shoop song. It's In His Kiss. Please help your boy out and tell me what movie that was in. Put it in the comment section right now. Feel free to follow me. Social media links right there. Patreon in the description. I will see you on the next reaction. I'm gone.